It's another one. If you gon' pop it, what's up, bro?
They poppin' that thing, I hear the nightman.
I see him.
We got us one, bro.
Let's go.
Yeah, man.
FDJ. Friday night, in the club jumping once.
Smoking dope with the demons. Send my youngin' that shit. The nigga give me a reason.
I heard a nigga say they turn me off.
Get off the nigga heat. Don't like the fact that I've been blowing up, nigga. Get on your shit.
Yeah.
Bitch, I got my old dogs. Ain't nobody give me shit.
Yeah.
Bitch, I got my own car.
Yeah, mom.
Started my own dealership.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Who go is it?
Yours.
Hold on. Y'all see this? You supposed to get boot cut pants? Don't come with the skinny leg over the boot.
What's she trying to do you
no,
like that,
no,
bro?
No, because she just tried to.
No. I'd be that one too. Yeah. Just like that.
No. She just tried to get some white pants. That was boot cut. She was like, I don't want them because they boot cut. See, so ain't you wearing boots?
I like these bitches right here, though.
Excuse me.
I don't know. I feel like they too big, but then again. Let me just $74.
I was gonna go.
Yeah. I don't know, but we getting tips. That camera looks good as fuck.
Yeah, we
the same camera.
That's the bottom.
Yeah.
We got to go to the
back. Oh, right there calling my name. That white. I ain't gonna lie.
Who want this one?
The baby G shot.
Yeah, if it was something extra,
you know, you got me the black one. It don't match.
Nothing.
Why are you doing it? It's a video.
Okay.
This your phone. This your phone?
No, not. Y'all, we done lost Sean.
This your phone?
No.
Who phone this is?
DJ
Red. Sean's tired of
you. You left it. Sit down again. You know what?
Okay. You don't want that motherfucker.
All right. Okay, all right. You gonna go back to that 10, 6, whatever you gotta do. Here, bro, for real. Trying to get that camera from her.
We found her. We found something. Did you find something?
Some damn skin.
Ooh, them skinny that fall. But it's cool though. You gonna be clean.
No, you got some like.
You gonna be clean, bro.
Them look too little, huh?
You try them on?
They not too small.
Try them on. Then you get home, you don't button them. Then what?
Boot cut? She need boot cut.
She do.
Them too skinny.
Nobody
want
to listen to me.
The girl pretty black.
And it's smooth red.
We in public, huh?
There she go. We ready for this line dance class.
Yeah, push it.
Y'all like
my hair? I
just look.
How
are you guys ready? Well, okay, what stretches you gonna tell them to do? Let on. Let pray.
The one, the touch and toes.
Touch toes. We're gonna see who's thick in there.
Let them pick out. Okay, so bye good. Guys. Y'all come to the dance class. What's the dance y'all want us to go? I probably wouldn't do it here
just because I don't know.
Like, we just pick them. But that's what I said. She got something to choose from. So, you let the people choose.
I like
them.
I like
young
people.
These some crazy people. I mean, some country people.
Yeah,
they don't know.
But I'm saying we had to pick one we would pick, just so we can be prepared.
One of ours?
No, one that we like so confused. Zygo Diva can't get enough work.
Zygo Diva was hard.
Cabo
Boo. Zygo Diva was hard. Cabo something that goes viral on like TikTok and stuff like that.
To me personally though. I was saying can't get enough because I know a lot of people are learning.
I thought you were going to do that one anyway.
I thought you were going to, yeah.
You said you
do that one because a lot of people.
Yeah. That's all I was asking. Do y'all want to do that?
Oh,
now, yeah. If they, like the in-between songs that you're talking about, like if we playing them and then we dancing and they be like, oh, I want to know this one, then we can need to teach it. You know what I'm saying? Like the in-between songs.
They're probably going to do that with all of them.
Yeah, that's the only thing I can't teach all that shit.
I mean, but it's a line dance class though.
It's just, all don't think
yeah, but you're going to
look bad. Huh. Because if you're not doing them legs and stuff right, that shit gonna look bad.
Yeah.
That's it. Cowboy
thing is
simple.
Yeah.
Like, you ain't gotta do too much.
You can do Kanye love too.
You can.
I just know everybody.
But if they not,
everybody have been wanting to learn this shit.
Everybody, like, even with the classes I do with Jackson, like a lot of people in the comments like, hey, I'm gonna learn Kanye.
Yeah, but that shit looks so bad. That shit look bad when they can't get this shit right. That shit look bad.
We gotta be too, cause she's just like the, she gonna be in the front, but we gonna be in between everybody, like, so.
I mean, you can teach it, but you don't want to waste all your time on one dance. That's gonna be a long time. It took us a minute to do it.
Yeah, but I think it's easier than somebody in front of me. I was that right teacher. Everybody gonna miss this shit. But if I can't figure out how to teach it, then we can definitely do Kevin Boogie.
Okay, well, it's the backup
plan. But we're going to practice all this shit, though.
And, what's the song called? Who sing that shit?
Pussycat Dolls.
Okay. Well, I got to learn that.
I think that'll be a good one.
So we'll do If You Gonna Pop In, Don't You? Mm-hmm. And we'll do Can't Get Enough or Kevin Boogie.
Okay.
But we need to practice all of them.
Okay, we're going to. We just ain't got the label on this one, but it's alright. I got it.
Jay. Yeah, do your thing. It's another one.